I'll be honest, I didn't know the hospital offered a grief counseling service.
Are you holding up?
Well, as you can see, not great.
Tell me about your husband. What was he like?
He was funny. He was caring, loving. At least I thought he was all those things.
Well, if you felt that way about him, it must have been true.
Then why would he have done something like this? He wasn't violent. He didn't hate.
What's important is that we forgive our loved ones for their sins.
That's the problem. I can find a way to forgive Boots. I just don't know if I can ever forgive myself. He didn't even want to go to Houston, but I made him. I told him we needed the money for the baby. He'd still be here if it wasn't for me.